is calling on the younger generation to always remember milestone events in the struggle for independence. Let's get the details.
On the 23rd of April 1895, Zimbabwe was named Rhodesia, and on the 27th of April, Mbuyanehanda was executed and predicted the coming of the second Chimurenga, saying,